Hey, what's up guys, I'm Andrew. So today I tested out the different modes of stabilization on my Panasonic G9. So we have the IBIS versus the IBIS Plus electronic stabilization. Which one is better? So what I did was a walking test and also a running test. Now on the test that I did, you'll notice the slight crop on the electronic stabilization footage, and that's because of a software matter, not the zooming matter. Before I play the test, I just want you to know two things. First of all, I use this Panasonic Leica 15mm f1.7, which doesn't have any sort of stabilization built on it, so the only stabilization I was relying was that of the Panasonic G9. Second thing, the setup, I was just holding my GorillaPod with my Panasonic G9 and also the Rode VideoMicro on top of that. Alright, without further ado, let's just get to the test. Enjoy! Electronic stabilization turned on. So these are my thoughts. About the walking test, there wasn't a significant difference between the two, right? Between the IBIS and the electronic stabilization turned on. But about the running test, I guess you agree with me, there was a significant difference between the two. And of course, hands down, the electronic stabilization gives that extra stabilization on the footage. Now, for three reasons, I wouldn't bother to turn on the electronic stabilization. Why? First reason, it will drain your battery much, much quicker. Second reason, I like that running dramatic look, right? Because you are doing something different, something not as casual as you were doing before. But if you're someone that needs that extra stabilization because you're doing a lot of sports, action sports or running and you need that, then yes, turn that on because you'll also save yourself some time to actually stabilize it through a software program. Third reason why I wouldn't bother is because of the slight crop. I don't like that slight crop, right? So, I wouldn't bother to actually turn that on ever. By the way, here's another interesting walking scenario. So basically, I was walking with my IBIS turned on alone, and then in a moment, I just stopped. I switched and turned on the electronic stabilization and kept walking forward. So it's like a continuing sequence where you can see maybe the difference between the two. Have a look. So, no difference? Then, very easy. Don't bother to actually turn on that electronic stabilization. Save yourself some time and also save yourself some battery on your glorious G9. There's also this other mode, IS lock, which means image stabilization lock, but this is more like a tripod lock. It's like very, very steady. You cannot pan around with this mode. You cannot walk, you cannot run. It's like a tripod mode, right? You need to stay steady in one place and you will get a very locked and steady footage. Now here's an awesome test between the IS lock, IBIS alone, IBIS plus electronic stabilization, and also no stabilization at all. Enjoy! That was awesome, right? So that's pretty much it, guys. I really hope you found this video very enjoyable and helpful in the same time. And if so, make sure to smash that thumbs up button below, because it always does help a lot. And if you are enjoying my contents, make sure to subscribe to my channel and turn that bell notification so I can create more stuff, right? I'm Henry. Have a good one. Bye-bye.